Hi everyone, today I'll be sharing with you the recipe of very easy methi paranta at home. As the winters are approaching, so this methi paranta is a must have for breakfast. So let's quickly start with the recipe. The ingredients are 2 cups methi you have to take. Make sure that it is chopped and properly washed. 2 cups whole wheat flour, that is atta. 1 onion you have to chop it finely. So you can even take green chili here, that is optional. 1 teaspoon salt and 1/4 teaspoon red chili powder. Now just take a bowl and combine all the ingredients to it. So you have to add everything. Now add 1 to 1.5 teaspoon salt, that is as per your taste, and 1/4 teaspoon red chili powder. So now just make a smooth dough out of it using enough water. Make sure that the dough is very smooth and soft. This paranta is personally my favorite and I usually have on Sundays. As my dough is ready, so I'll be just covering it with the wet roti napkin and rest it for 15 minutes. So at the time of making, just take a portion of the dough, roll it to a small circle, and you need to apply ghee on it and fold it and make a paranta out of it. Either you can make a square shape or a round shape paranta. Just put it on tawa and apply ghee around the sides. Flip the side after 1 minute and apply ghee on it. So you need to cook both the sides and apply enough ghee so that the brown spots appear. And your delicious paranta is ready. Just serve it with the curd and green chili pickle. The link of green chili pickle I'll give in the description box. So hope you like this recipe of mine. Take care. Bye.